97 there. What I'll do is I'll test every 10 minutes or so.
So, still at 98, we are. So, still 97. Right, let's say 99 now, so that's actually increasing my oxygen saturation. You can see it's steady at 96 there.
For all you people saying that it reduces your oxygen content significantly, you're all idiots. Ding.